Jeez.
Yeah, whatever. It doesn't matter. Cajun B has a deagle, though, and right into the faces of
two. That's two.
Those two big kills. Looking for another one as well. Looks like Marky's just going to chill on the door. Heal's been opened up.
No way.
A bonus kill. Bomb is defused.
Oh,
Cajun B pulls off
wow.
A miracle. All five kills for Cajun B. No survivors for United.
How
they win the round, but still, what happened? He was an unstoppable force. He just said, okay, I'm going to make this deagle right down the stairs to
the only way to break that down is the gods ascended into Cajun B's body, and he just hit every single shot. I think he saw John Wick 3 and wanted to take it under his own belt.